In this video, we'll go over setting up your Mescius account, Wijmo's licensing model, how to create a distribution key, and simulate a deployed application using the Wijmo library. To create a Mescius account, click the avatar icon on the top right of the page. This will take you to the login page. From here, enter your information in the form to register for an account. After creating an account, you will receive an email containing a temporary password. Use this to log into your account for the first time. After logging in, be sure to change your temporary password. Once logged in, you will be taken to the My Account page. Here, you can see your product licenses by clicking on My Licenses. When you purchase a product license, you will receive an order confirmation containing your product key. In your My Licenses page, register your key by pasting the product key from the email you received. Here's a simple application that uses the FlexGrid control, which is bound to some randomly generated data. If we view this app in the browser as it is, we will see a nag screen indicating that the license has not been set. To remove this, we need to set a license key. Before we can set the license key, we need to generate a distribution key. To do this, you need to navigate to the My Licenses page, where you will see all the licenses tied to your account. Click the Create Distribution Key link in the menu on the right-hand side of the page. Add the host names that the application will be deployed to. You want to add all the host names you are planning to use here, and then click the Generate Distribution Key button. Once the distribution key is generated, host names cannot be added or removed. Also, distribution keys cannot be regenerated. So if you forget to add a host name and the key has already been generated, you will have to create a separate distribution key for the forgotten host names. Be sure to copy the distribution key and place it somewhere safe. This key will only be available for the lifetime of this page, and you will not be able to access it any other time. To license a Wijmo application with the distribution key, we will use the Wijmo set license key function. The set license key function must be called before any Wijmo controls are instantiated. Paste the distribution key as a string inside the function call. Now, if we go back to our application in the browser, the nag screen does not appear, and the watermark does not show either. The distribution key verifies the domain, and the application works as expected. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check out the latest version of Wijmo on NPM.